We actually had a very good discussion about what that looks like in the classroom, what is going to directly impact our students in the classroom, and is that creatively staffing the school, what types of teachers are we going to use, you know, things like that, versus just this is how much we get for supplies and materials, how much we get for equipment, which we have not been able to get in a long time, but that was the type of discussion we had with our stakeholders last night.